acetic acids you might see are acetic acid. Notice how the H's are separated.
There's vinegar for you right there.
Usually the H that's on the left